quarto ano teve tieto. Quarto aniversário. O one of the greatest leaders. The world. Who saved humanity. At a global level. It's a great moment for the entire country. The whole world is looking at us. Mahatma impressed one and all over the world, and his contributions are memorable. All his aspects, be it environment, be it peace, be it non-violence, are more relevant today than ever before. Mahatma can't be cased politically or regionally. He is a genuine, authentic world philosopher, guide, and wishing everyone very best. The least we can do is to follow him, to see that we rise above divisiveness and come up as a nation unitedly. And I'm sure we all will do. My message is what the Prime Minister said in the United Nations. Mahatma impacted all those who even did not come in contact with him. Einstein said, it will be difficult to imagine by future generations can such a frail man in flesh and blood walk on earth. We are privileged. He belongs to our nation and his legacy belongs to the whole world. My best wishes on this great occasion, and that this has come at a time when we are having puja festivities. UNESCO has rightly taken this festival to that level. I am exalted. The emotive response of the people rising about everything has touched me very greatly. I am sure I am at the best place on earth. The first servant born in independent India, I take it as a privilege, as an obligation, and I'm sure I would also contribute to see what Mahatma wanted in an humble way. I also work for it. Thank you.
Sir, how Gandhi?